Pascal, are you okay?
Me too.
So what exactly happened?
I don't know. Some of the villagers just started to feed on each other. If you hadn't come along, I'm sure we would have met the same grim fate. Thank you.
Query. We understand that machine life forms can regenerate as long as they possess the required materials. Is this accurate?
Unfortunately, we cannot regenerate our cores. Cores contain the data which forms our self-consciousness. If one is destroyed, there is no way to restore it. We usually store our cores in safe places, but this time, the villagers had their cores destroyed as well as their bodies.
I see. So is this factory safe?
It was once occupied by a cadre of fellow machines that had gone berserk. However, 2B took care of that threat. It is quite safe now. We've been using it for storage for some time.
All right. Still, if we're gonna hole up here, I wish we had more info to work with.
Proposal. Unit A2 should secure the safety of Pascal and the children immediately.
What's the hurry?
Haste is predicated on data obtained from the recently restored cross-regional pod network.
Wait, there's more of you?
Affirmative. Cross-regional data reveals a large number of machine lifeforms amassing around these ruins.
What? Pascal!
Ah, A2!
Enemy reinforcements are infiltrating the facility.
I'll smash them before they can reach this room.
You must let me help you. I will smash them up and kill them. Why are they coming after us? Why?
We can sort it out later. Right now, we have to take them down. Won't stop!
A2, I have an idea. Please buy me a bit of time.
Goliaths too?
still coming?
Fear not, A2! I can handle this!
Are you all right, A2?
Yeah. Thanks for the assist.
I fear for the children. Let us hurry to them.
own cores? They killed themselves.
How? How could this happen?
Why? Why would they do such a thing?
I taught them everything. All my thoughts and emotions. I thought it would serve them well in the future. But instead...
How would teaching them lead to something like this?
Fear.
I don't understand.
I taught the children what fear is. I felt they had to know so they wouldn't rush heedlessly into danger. But instead...
Fear destroyed them. It caused them to take their own lives.
If I knew this could happen, I never would have...
Initiating hacking to cut off memory circuits.
I cannot live with this heartbreak inside me.
Something while providing support to A2. Enemy machine lifeforms have begun sharing data with each other.
We'd better look into that.
I'll share the data with you, so see what you can find out.
Affirmative. I also have a separate report about 9S.
What is it?
I'll share the data. His psychological state has deteriorated to a grave level.
We'd better handle that quickly, too.
Agreed. Not sure what we should do, however.
Agreed. Proposal. Rest, combined with data checking and maintenance.
Agreed. I will make the suggestion immediately.
Pod. Where's the next resource recovery unit?
Alert. NFCS failure. Speculation. Failure caused by intense combat and lack of maintenance.
Near-field controls are down? Great.
Proposal. Overhaul system at resistance camp.
I don't have that kind of time.
Alert. Entering battle without a functioning sword constitutes a... Unit 9S should have Devila initiate repairs at the resistance camp.
Shit.
Thank you. Oh dear. What happened to you?
Wounded in battle. NFCS not functioning.
I'm amazed you were even able to drag yourself here. This is gonna take a bit, so just hang tight. This is terrible. Your motor cortex is full of holes. I can't believe you even managed to walk here. All right, you're all good. Nines, I need you to promise me something. Don't die alone. I don't think 2B would want that either.
I know. Pod, mark the next resource recovery unit on the map.
Affirmative.
Recovery unit. Now activating defense mode.
Over and over. That language again.
This reads, God Box.
God, huh? What are these machines doing talking about gods?
Why did the machines attack Pascal's village? Aren't they all the same?
Unknown.
Well, aren't you helpful?
Proposal. Unit A2 should gather further data on the current state of machine life.
Hello, and thank you for choosing Capricorn Services.
Huh?
We've got something very exciting news for everyone today.
Was that?
Large structural unit of machine life form origin activated to the east.
A large what now? What the heck is going on around here?
Unknown.
Well, let's go check out this large structural unit.
Alert. Excessive combat activity will put unacceptable strain on your body.
Shut up!
Negative. This support unit is assigned to Yorha Unit 9S. As such, being concerned for said unit's well-being is a requirement.
Whatever.
Thank you.
Model 210. Operator? Oh no. So this operator model is...
Affirmative. Operator 210. Volunteer to undergo Type B equipment transition during previous descent. Set to front.
Oh. too.
To be told me. She told me she wanted you to become a good person.
You! Don't you dare talk to me about Toby!
Where'd he go?
Analysis. Your High Unit 9S is still alive. Query. Why would Unit A2 be concerned with the status of Unit 9S after turning on your hub?
Shut up!